All right.
This is what I'm doing. Beach class, beach class, beach class, beach class. Gonna show you my workplace where I'm gonna do some work on this beach class. Get all the little doodads. That's my cat. Got all these here ready to go. Different colors all sorted. That's for an unfinished project. Anyways, this is all my beach glass. We got some handles, bottle stoppers. Check that one out. That's a beauty. We love that one. Got some more in there. Beach handles. Blah, blah, blah. Milk glass. Gonna do something with that. It's interesting. Empty, empty. Empty. All the greens and browns. They can be all drilled out. Shapes and stuff like that for particular stuff. Tools. Glues. Drill bits. Weight. A vise. All kinds of doodads. Anyways, there's the Dremel. Some stuff I'm working on right now. Not too particularly fond of those little brass doodads. Necklace for an idea. Drilled. All the things with markings on them. That's kind of cool. I'm going to make something really cool out of that. Anyways, got all my cables, my wire, copper wire, gold wire, silver wire, all beads and stuff like that, blah, blah, blah. Connectors for the necklaces, earrings and stuff like that. Funny stuff. Got some insulators here, porcelain. This one's really cool. This is flattened at the tip, but it looks like it was a spark plug of a type. There's another spark plug. Insulators, spark plugs, insulator. Yep, I filled that up with water, and I put the beach glass on top, and then I drill it with the Dremel. It's under the water, so I don't breathe that stuff. The glass, the powdered glass, not good to breathe that stuff. Some drilled beach glass already to make some stuff out of, stacking it for necklaces and earrings and stuff. There we go, there's my new project. The one I showed you before. It's of the world. I'm going to grout all the greens and browns, grout it and color it. All the blue is going to be grouted. And then I'm going to cedar braid that area. Anyways, it's going to look really cool. Yeah, there's Africa and Canada. It's going to look fabulous. Anyways, the workstation. Having a little fun. Why not, eh? Oh, and this I must show you. I'm going to turn this off. This was another gift I received, and I yet have to say thank you. So I'm saying thank you right now for all the world to hear, if the world is listening. That beauty right there is a wall of beach glass that Jocelyn Emery gave to me. A gift from Jocelyn. Thanks, Jocelyn. She painstakingly wire wrapped the beach glass and put it on a, it looks to me like a some sort of spring for a bed for a child. anyways, needs some finishing. But that was a gift from Jocelyn. Thank you, Jocelyn. There's the next project right there. Thank you, Jocelyn. So there it is. That's what I'm doing with the beach glass. 230 pounds. Beach glass. 44 years of collection. Two people. Mine and Mike's. Thanks, Mike. Thanks, Jocelyn. Now, get busy.